return to the Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater.
They look like babies!
Hey, it's Baby Bottle Pop!
It's a Baby Bottle Pop!
Just take the pop, dip it, and shake it, and lick it again!
It's a Baby Bottle Pop! Baby Bottle Pop!
Baby Bottle Pops, the candy pop you lick and dip.
Calling all Pokemon trainers.
Pikachu, Pokemon number 25, type electric Squirtle.
Pikachu, I choose you! It's becoming Raichu! Pokemon catching makes you hungry!
Animated Sea Watches and Fobs, each sold separately from Trendmasters.
Earth has seven continents. How were they formed? Mr. Carl!
Well, there was this one big hunk of land.
Wish the beach weren't so far away.
Mama. Something smells cinnamony.
It's my sweet new Cinnacrunch Pebbles. Cinnerific taste with a bit on the car. Sweet crunch, eh, Bob?
And so, thanks to New Post Cinnacrunch Pebbles cereal, part of this good breakfast. The beach is a lot closer.
What do big kids want?
More shots!
More tricks!
More height!
More food. Big kids want to be treated like big kids.
So you can come to Burger King and get a Burger King Big Kids meal served your way with more great-tasting food, fun, and, of course, a cool toy.
This lunch is going to be perfect for you, Ash.
If catching Pokemon makes you hungry, then you can come to Burger King. Now, in every Burger King Big Kids meal you buy, you'll get another chance to collect either a Pokemon toy,
Pikachu,
or trading card sheet from Pokemon the first movie, now on video.
I'm starving.
Taste rules.
Hot Wheels. Think you got what it takes to hang with Tony Hawk?
Cool.
You do now. New Hot Wheels Extreme Skateboarders. A supercharged electric motor and killer kickback action means the monster tricks never end. Drop it at the skate park. And these guys have more backside, forward slide, and tail grind and action than you can shake your stick at. Redhead, Sidekick, Grinder, and Flyboy. New Extreme Skateboarders from Hot Wheels.
New XB Extreme Skate Park comes with one border. You put it together. Other XB Extreme Skateboarders sold separately. Batteries not included.
Oh, you have the heart?
The Stone Age family, right?
Right. I'm for them.
The time has come to find out which candidate you have named president in Cartoon Campaign 2000. Tune in to Cartoon Network for 10 hours of cartoons from the candidates and up-to-the-minute voting results. But most importantly, tune in to see who you have chosen president. So let's work together, shall we? Cartoon Campaign 2000 Inauguration Weekend, tonight at 7.
Do you remember your first wedgie? How about your first noogie? Or your first purple nurple? Or the first time your little sister beat you up in front of all your friends? Then they wrapped you in plastic and dropped you in a dumpster. Do you remember? Yeah. Ed, Edd n Eddy, Monday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater. Next time on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater, An American Tale. Only on Cartoon Network. They came to America in search of a better life. Young and old, rich and poor, big and little. Meet Fievel. He's a tiny mouse with some very big dreams. Alone in a new country, he's leading the fight against ferocious felines and searching for the most important thing in the world, family. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents An American Tale, next Saturday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Courage the Cowardly Dog, Tuesday at 8, only on Cartoon Network.
I love America Online. I'm on it all the time. I'm a little shy, but with email, I can express myself really well. We talk about school, homework, guys. This is my homeroom. Every friend I have has America Online. It's awesome.
Bring Costa Coffee. Oh,
Puffin with flavor, Puffin with fun. There's lots of fruit juice flavors. And you don't need a stick, cause it's the ring you can lick. So puff on a rainbow. Rainbows are poppin'.
Final round, Chester. Subject?
Football.
What letters represent offense and defense?
X's and O's.
Yes, next subject.
Love.
What letters mean kisses and hugs?
X's and O's.
Yes, now for the big one.
Drama.
Ooh, tough one.
Romeo and Juliet is a...
Ooh, tragedy.
Right, Wanda shorten the prize.
Pardon me, excuse me, get it over.
It's new X's and O's. Chester Cheater appears courtesy of Frito-Lay. Next subject, new mother's approval.
What do big kids want?
More shine!
More tricks!
More height!
More food!
Big kids want to be treated like big kids.
So you can come to Burger King and get a Burger King Big Kids meal served your way with more great-tasting food, fun, and of course, a cool toy.
This lunch is gonna be perfect for you, Ash.
If catching Pokemon makes you hungry, then you can come to Burger King. Now in every Burger King Big Kids meal you buy, you'll get another chance to collect either a Pokemon toy...
Pikachu!
...or trading card sheet from Pokemon the first movie, now on video.
I'm starving!
Taste rules!
Another Thornberry's adventure. Eliza?
Look, Darwin.
Is that Debbie?
At the Color Splash Lagoon?
Alone at last.
Music, lotion, shade. Think I'll cool off with my wrath.
Look, Donnie's getting Debbie all wet.
My braids turned purple.
Cool.
And that's not all.
Whoa.
My bathing suit changed color.
Great look. Let's do it again.
Cool. Amazing.
Debbie's Color Splash Lagoon. Color changes with icy water. Donnie doll sold separately.
The city of Townsville is under attack.
What? Let's get down. Girl, trouble, move out. It takes a lot more than a couple of cheap shots to make us cry.
The Powerpuff Girls, Wednesdays at 8, only on Cartoon Network.
Back to the Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater. We'll return to the Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater.
You can take home Scooby-Doo's spookiest adventure when Scooby-Doo and Shaggy team up with ghoul-chasing ghosts.
You guys are ghost exterminators!
Scooby-Doo meets the Boo Brothers, now available only on video. And you can look for the first ever Scooby-Doo DVD, Scooby-Doo's Original Mystery.
Sprite does. It's quench your thirst.
Maybe those sharp pointy rocks will stop them.
Oh! Nope.
Sean fished the sea from dusk till dawn, leaving his skin tight and drawn. No ordinary soap would do, so he tried the Irish Spring that's new. Unlike some deodorant soaps, new Irish Spring Aloe helps hold more moisture in, so your skin won't feel as tight and dry. Now, whenever Sean's ship is in, all the lasses of Inishmore want to touch his skin. New Irish Spring Aloe cleans your skin, keeps moisture in.
Hey, partner, head on over to CartoonNetwork.com for brand new web premiere tunes. Pink Donkey's Coot Country.
Hello, life of leisure.
Web premiere tunes, only on CartoonNetwork.com.
Back to the Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater. Next time on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater, An American Tale, only on Cartoon Network.
To most people, this is just a uniform. But to me, it's something more. Every time I put it on, it makes me feel better and stronger than I was yesterday. When I'm in this uniform, I know no limits. You gotta see the pride in my mom's eyes. Or the way my friends look up to me. But none of that matches the satisfaction I feel inside. That's the pride of being a soldier in the U.S. Army.
Interested in wearing this uniform? Then now's the best time to call this toll-free number, because we've got new incentives that make joining more rewarding than ever. Now you can earn up to $50,000 for college, or if you have college loans, we'll help you pay back up to $65,000. And with either, you may also qualify for an enlistment bonus of up to $20,000. Ready to wear this uniform? Call now or log on to GoArmy.com for more information. Find out how the Army can
bring out the best.
The best of what's inside you.
You.
Be all you can be.
America Online is great.
Everybody in my school is on AOL.
Instant messages are the coolest.
Great games.
You got mail.
AOL Movie Ball.
America Online. So easy to use, no wonder it's number one.
It's a non-stop party.
Tangy, fruity, chewy, spree. It's a kick in the mouth.
If you're dry, you'll be more comfortable.
Look, here's how it works.
If the training pants get wet, the stars go away.
Don't get them wet.
Why?
Because that means you're not dry.
Introducing a new way to help kids learn to potty train. New pull-ups training pants with magic stars that fade when they get wet. So be consistent and stick with pull-ups.
Cool. Still got your stars.
Give your big kid a reason to stay dry.
I'm a big kid now.
Could you pay attention to me?
What's the mystery of those cereals? The new taste of Waffle Crisp? The Cookie Farm of Oreo O's? The Honey Crunch taste of Golden Crisp? No, it's Scooby-Doo and Shaggy! Now in Oreo O's, Waffle Crisp, and Golden Crisp! Part of a good breakfast!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Now you can help Scooby find out who's haunting Monstrous Mansion with this free poster and decoder lens from Post!
Look, another clue!
I know who it is!
One Scooby-Doo mystery poster and decoder free in each bark box of these Post cereals! And see how to vote for your favorite Cartoon Network character!
The time has come to find out which candidate you have voted president in Cartoon Campaign 2000.
I am the tall.
So tune into Cartoon Campaign 2000 Inauguration Weekend tonight at 7.
Now, back to the Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater. Return to the Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater.
Clean up. We'll go to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Chuck E. Cheese's, the real cool place to be a kid. What did you do to deserve it?
That's good clean fun.
Melissa, give me a break.
Grippy! Junior, you want to try new sports?
That's a great idea.
No, Junior. Junior! What I meant was... No, Junior, you want to try new sports? Crackers?
New sports is cool sports shapes and great tasting flavors like cheddar and pizza. So, want to try new sports?
Junior!
Sean fished the sea from dusk till dawn, leaving his skin tight and drawn. No ordinary soap would do, so he tried the Irish Spring that's new. Unlike some deodorant soaps, new Irish Spring Aloe helps hold more moisture in, so your skin won't feel as tight and dry. Now, whenever Sean's ship is in, all the lasses of Inishmore want to touch his skin. New Irish Spring Aloe cleans your skin, keeps moisture in.
Why eat yogurt like this when you can eat Yoplait Go-Gurt? The yogurt you eat with your hands, not a spoon. Go-Gurt comes in a totally cool squeeze, too. You can squeeze and slurp, grab and glurp.
Hey, lose the spoon.
Yoplait Go-Gurt, the grab-and-go yogurt.
Woo-hoo! You can get an awesome finger skateboard
or snowboard.
Free from Go-Gurt with 2 proofs and $1 shipping. Details on marked packages.
They came to America in search of a better life. Young and old, rich and poor, big and little. Meet Fievel. He's a tiny mouse with some very big dreams. Alone in a new country, he's leading the fight against ferocious felines and searching for the most important thing in the world, family. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents An American Tale, next Saturday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
I have the heart? The Stone Age family, right?
Right, I'm for them.
The time has come to find out which candidate you have named president in Cartoon Campaign 2000. Tune in to Cartoon Network for 10 hours of cartoons from the candidates and up-to-the-minute voting results. But most importantly, tune in to see who you have chosen president. So let's work together, shall we? Cartoon Campaign 2000 Inauguration Weekend, tonight at 7.
Now, back to The Land Before Time 3, only on Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater.